श्रीराम बालाजी। श्रीराम बालाजी, अभी अभी आपने एक मैच जीता है, कैसा लग रहा है और आगे आप क्या स्ट्रैटेजीज प्लान करी है आगे के मैचेस के लिए?
After the first two matches, we went down 2-5, 2-5, and my singles was very crucial, and I've played GM a lot of times before. So it was, men's tennis is always like, we look for one break, otherwise it goes to the tie break. So that's what happened today. But Siddhant played really well. He played well in doubles, and then his singles was 5-1, so he gave us the lead. And then followed by, we see the over 35 and the women's player. So they really, like, we were really under pressure because we didn't know how it was going to go. But it was really a team effort. So.